thanks for coming back and checking out another one of my videos. I've got a challenge locking device, and this one is called the Gladiator by Brian Easton. It was pinned on the 19th of May, and it works all right. There's the key. So we'll see how we get on with this one. I'm not sure if the heavy pry bar. Looked a little bit small. I think I'm going to try anti-clockwise to start with. And I'm going to go straight in with the double ender from Wes. Work at the moment. Let's try mine.
Every day of the month for just £22. Search Sky TV. Many people who sensitivity haven't got problem on lock alone. That concerns me. I oftentimes see both problems going hand in hand. Sensitivity, if left alone, can get worse with time. And gut problems definitely don't solve themselves. So we really want to address them both at the same time. I would definitely be recommending a new Sensitive sensitivity and gum. It helps reduce sensitivity and will improve their gut health. It's great to have a dual action toothpaste like this because it's addressing two things that come into my surgery every day in one.
Cleverly designed storage heaven and yours for only £749. But hurry, the Furniture Village sale ends Sunday.
There's never been a better time to make your indoors and outdoors look spectacular with Homebase. Make the most of our mega deals across the whole store. Like 4 for 3 on all indoor and outdoor products. 3 for 2 mix and match on all crown coloured emulsion. Explore the possibilities at Homebase.
Look, Tom, I've set up the Amazon Echo. You can ask it to play music, check the weather.
It's not giving me nothing from now. I can hear them popping, but clicking.
I saw constantly darting between mine and yours. Oh, I left my wallet on the side.
You didn't leave.
Thank you. Ooh, I've got a bit of work by now.
Oh, yeah, I'll just be getting stuff organised for the next few days.
You should be feeling happier now that you've got a few more clients come on board.
Yeah, but I reckon I've lost a big one. Test pharmaceuticals on the Duravena at home farm, but I can't deliver what I promised.
Don't be positive, you still have others.
Yeah, they're not going to pay as much as they were, though. Thanks to Cruella, that is game over.
I don't know why you're so surprised about Kim's behaviour yesterday. It's not as if her and Graham are going to do anything to make your life any easier.
Actually...
Yeah?
Yeah, it is ridiculous you live in there, and... Why don't you move back in with me?
Really? I mean, I'd love that.
Yeah, me too. I'll see you back at home later.
Something will come up.
There we go, got that bastard in the end. Fuck me, it took four picks and fucking 10 minutes. Right, let's get this fucker gutted and see what's inside it. I did put this clip in the gap here because the core was moving in and out. I forgot I'd done that. That was when the key wouldn't pull out properly. I should have shown you that at the beginning.
I told them that I still lived with you. And I know it's selfish, but I can't. We lose the chance of seeing my son.
Zach and Mel should be back from the funeral soon.
Oh, poor kid. This must be so painful.
Hey, it's wonderful to hear that things went so well at the hospital. Yeah, can't quite believe it, but baby's completely healthy.
I can't be so relieved.
Hi, how are you doing? Did you know me?
No, he got very upset, so he's gone home to be alone.
How was it?
The Undertaker couldn't have been kinder.
Oh, you fucking bastard. I fucking dug out a bit of fucking skin there. We got the key, so I don't suppose it matters anyway. Alright.
How's Pearl? Mr. Loads. Not sure she'd say the same.
She was terribly upset and disappointed when she found out we'd been with him.
Where is she?
Say, oh, sorry, she's at work.
I guess this is just the two of us, don't you think?
It was wrong, what me and my dad did.
Easy to say that now.
I swear it's true. As far as I'm concerned, you're like my real mum as much now as when I was a kid. For me like no one else has.
Are you still clean?
It's been hard, but yeah. Well, living here with you, I felt stable for the first time in years.
Yeah. I gave you stability, and then you betrayed me.
I'm not proud of the part I played in my dad's games.
Games? Have you any idea what it was like for me to think I had a stalker to stop at nothing to... destroy my piece of
fuck this. I'll fucking come back to this. Right, so I'm back. Got a bit fucked off then, but we got the Gladiator. And I'm just about to go there. I got the circlip off. And, I forgot. I got one of these. And this is the, is it called the Goat Wrench? By Locknoob. And this is one of his prototypes that I was able to pinch off him. Down in Bristol at the weekend, so hopefully we won't get no more war wounds when I'm gutting, but shit, I'm crap at gutting. Right, so everything needed to be picked, but that was obvious from looking at the key. And he sent me two challenge locks. The other one, I think, it's called the Contender. So let's have a look at this. So there's no work done in the core there. And it looks like all the key pins are standard. But it didn't half give me a fucking fight. Yeah, so they're all standard. Six pins. Yeah, so all standard. Let's see what we got down here then, shall we? Alright, so I can see what he's done. I can see what he's done here. And what he's done is he's put the serrations in. You put the serrations in upside down, Brian. You've put the serrations down against the spring. When the well, that was fucking hard to pick. I would say the serrations should be face up. So they're the ones that are catching on the court as you're picking it. You're thinking it's set on these. I will double check on how you want me to put them back before I do put the lock back together.
Please, Harriet.
Man, that is a long spool pin.
Until you sort things with social services. Until you get back on track with Lucas.
Another spool. Yeah, see, that one's the right way. That one was all the serrations facing up. So I'm assuming you do kind of, I say not know what you're doing. You do know what you're doing. I think you might have just made the mistake and put that one in upside down when you was reassembling it. And I think that one might have been in upside down as well, because that come out like that, but I would have said that's more that way, should be that way. Sneaky bastards put a different spring in six. Yeah, that's really good. I will post some pictures at the end just so you can get a good look at those pins. And I will contact you, Brian, just to make sure you want me to put them back in that way rather than the way they originally were. Alright, thanks for watching.